So today I want you to check out this funny video I found from the TV show Family Ties, where Michael J. Fox, one of my favorite actors, goes into Andy, his kid brother's school, because he feels like he needs to teach the kids financial matters. Now, this takes it to the extreme, but check this out and you'll get a good laugh.
Okay, now, we're gonna need a business manager to help us avoid paying taxes.
What's taxes?
A tax is a terrible, hairy, liberal monster. With big teeth. And the only thing that can stop the terrible tax monster is a Republican. Who wants to be a Republican?
Wasn't that funny? Now, although this clip was done in jest, since then, studies have demonstrated that if we help teach our kids financial matters early on in life, then they are much more likely to have good financial behaviors when they become adults. So, read the email below and you'll get some of my tips on how you can help teach kids to be financially responsible. All right, see you next week.